Welcome to our 2017 Nissan Juke Digi Tekna. This car is a 1.2 litre turbo petrol engine which produces 116 brake horsepower and runs at around 58.4 miles to the gallon. This car's only had two previous owners and will come under the balance of the manufacturer's warranty. I'm sure take us on a quick walk around the car now, show you some of the features of this Nissan Juke. If you have a look at the car itself, you can see the car is finished in silver and you'd have 17 inch alloy wheels on the car, as you can see just here as well. Moving around to the back of the car, I'm able to tell us that this car does come fitted with a rear facing camera, and I'm going to demonstrate that inside the vehicle. I can also show us the boot space inside here as well. Having a look inside, you can see that you'd have a generous amount of space, with those seats at the back there split 60-40 and folding to create any extra room if it's ever necessary for yourself. Another feature of this car is it'll come with two working keys. That's part of the full network queue preparation of the vehicle. I'm sure take us quickly around the inside of the car now, show you some more features of this Nissan Juke. As I sit as in the driver's seat, I'm able to start the car up for us as well, to demonstrate all the features inside here. Moving on to the centre console, just down here you do have your manual 6-speed gearbox to go along with that 1.2 litre turbo petrol engine. Down here, underneath here, you'd have the heated front seats also for your driver and your passenger in the front, perfect for those cold winter mornings. The car does also come with climate control, so it can be adjusted by actual temperature, so it's very specific to your needs. You can access the air conditioning on the left hand side there, so this car is more than capable of keeping you warm through winter, as well as keeping you cool through summer. Moving on to the main display of the centre console, it is a touchscreen display, but you can see here you do have your DAB radio stations, as well as your AM and FM, so there is plenty of stations to choose from, with an improved sound quality in this car as well. You can also connect your phone via Bluetooth. That will allow you to use hands-free, which is the safest way to make any sort of calls while driving. The car is also come fitted with satellite navigation, which is perfect for getting you to those new places that you might be visiting. If we pop the car into reverse, you can see you'd have your rear facing camera along with your 360 degree camera also, another fantastic feature to help you park this vehicle. Moving on to the steering wheel now, on your left hand side you do have some controls for the audio and the hands-free, and on your right hand side some controls for the cruise control and speed limiter, which will help take a little bit of the stress off of yourself for those long journeys. Moving on to the dashboard, it's electronically lit up, which makes it easy to see in the centre there. You can see that this car's done 14,238 miles. The car does also come with automatic lights, automatic rain sensitive wipers, electronic wing mirrors, and full electronic windows. Moving on to the seats in this Nissan Juke, fully finished in the black leather. That same design is mirrored in those back seats. You'd have ISOFIX tethers down there just to ensure the safety of any passengers travelling in the rear of this car. There's a good amount of leg space throughout the whole car as well, which ensures comfort. Now, if you'd like any more information on this car, or you'd like to come and view it for yourself, just give us a quick visit in our showroom, which is on Savile Street in Sheffield. Thanks for watching.